Greetings, true believers. It's me, Superanimeturbo here. And today we are going to live stream. We're going to stream is, let's see here. Just chilling, playing anime old school video games. And maybe we'll play a fight K2. And today is Anime NYC. There's an after party I'm supposed to go, but nah, I don't want to go to the after parties because I don't want to do it. And of course, I got some cool new stuff, which is very cool, by the way. I forgot to buy t-shirts, but I bought some hentai books instead. So, let's see, I brought like one mouth, probably one and two, and another one as well. I don't know which books I got. what I'm gonna do is we're gonna play some old school anime video games for today. We're switching the schedules. The schedule has been changed, so we're gonna stream the anime of First NG Night series, which is still working tomorrow, which is Versus, which is from the Fire and the Flash one, which I'm going to stream in the afternoon at 1, or I will stream it at 3 or 1, or 1 or 2, I mean 12 or something. So anyway, we are definitely going to play some games right about now, but first, we'll be playing a game today. And also streaming in just anime retro for tomorrow, Saturday. And Sunday, we'll be streaming, maybe, maybe not. Well, it depends. So anyway, we are definitely going to stream. Definitely going to play these games for right about now. So let's dig in. I'm going to remove it. Gosh darn it. Click on doubles. So, let's click on RetroArch. See, I could come up with everything. Ah, man. It's too big. But first, we'll go to play as a game. I really wanted to enjoy playing. We'll go play Luna Invader. We're gonna play Urusei, Yatsura, Luna, No Wedding Bell. Released in 1986 by Jericho, Ramako Takahashi, and Shinho Gaiki. Hold on. In front school. Kitty Fuji TV. In front school. Gosh darn it. I gotta be very, very careful. Oh yeah, download some PC FX games. Which is so super neat and cool. I test out some few games, but some of the games are like... Gosh darn it. Our lives. Okay, I gotta get up there. Floor 1. And I fell. Ah, it is so hard to do. It's so hard to do the first floor. I got killed. Yay! Yes. Hold on. Oh, drinks. Man, I forgot to buy food. From the store. But we saved Luna. Elementary school. too many monsters. I was this close. This close. But no cigar. I want to take a review of I'm a sick man. The crack in America. No crack in America. All right, let's see here. Luna. Aw, man. I'm a big man. I should have jumped. Alright, I'll go give this one more try and I'm gonna switch to another game. I didn't see it. Alright. Let's switch to another game. Let's see. There is a game on a PCFX. I think there was like something that's on the PCFX that I really want to play. Now let's see here, we're gonna play another anime game. Let's dive into the PC engine. Or we can just do this game. If I could just find it. Boy, I could just find this game. There it is. No, that's not it. This game is cool. We'll play on a PCFX. I was going to download the anime other stuff in the anime, what did it call it? Anime Weekly, which is for PCFX. So I really want to download it and just play the game of that. Cooler animation. Oh, let me just make it like this. There we go. This game was released for PCFX and other games like this. This game was released for the Home Entertainment in the 90s. Let's play.
ちょっと待ってござる。 Nezumi ni wa nani yara himitsu ga aru yo de goza. Action!
So let's go upstairs and there's the crystal.
どうやら困ってるようでござるな。
私は悪い魔法使いに閉じ込められた王女なの。
え？王女？
本当は魔法使いなの。
Hold on, let me just kick out the fire.Oh, we're going this way. Yep, he's dead.
これはまさしく伝説の名刀猫政宗。
The sword.
伝説の剣に見入られ、また愚か者がやってきよったか。
誰だ？
これからこの世界を支配する者とでも言っておきましょうか。あなたのような愚か者が存在しない理想の世界のね。
Oh, the sword of the Samurai Excalibur. Yeah!
の攻撃に耐えるとは驚きですね。
まさか。 貴様には最も屈辱的な死を与えてやる。 この私が自らの手でだ。 覚えておくがよい。
I'm going to sleep mode. Okay, let's just go back up there and then we just...
アクシード様、素晴らしいお名前だわ。ちょっと異国の香りがして、それでいてととのった顔立ち、素敵。微力ながらこのレイユス、アクシード様についてまいります。
The frog. Run. I'm lost. All right, I'm falling asleep right now. Right. Okay, I'm gonna get something to drink, I'll be right back. I probably want to go down there, I believe. That's why I want to go down there. Oh yeah, not that way. Okay, I'll fall asleep again. No, he's dead. Well, that was fun. Alright, let's switch to another game. First, we're gonna see this this intro of this called Langrisser Der FX. Let me show you the intro. This is like the PCFX opening of Langrisser. Whoa. But so this is the same creator that creates Plastic Doll and also the guy who created the Hentai stuff as well. I forgot his name. It's called Encounter Ladies, which is a Hentai movie that I watched like back in 2000s or something. FX. So this one's released in 1996. Now check out the other ending that was on the PlayStation. I was going to show you the ending. I will show you the info open on this, but it's like very complicated. I think one of it was the opening, I believe. I'll check it out. Now let me show you the opening on this one. Langrisser 1 and 2. Like, this is like the opening of the first one, I believe. I'm gonna show you. This is the first one, I believe. I don't know. I think it's number two, the opening. Let me check. Oh, it's the special one. Hold on. I think this is the special ones they print. I think this is the one for the opening. I believe. Alright, I think this is it, I believe. I'm not so sure.
はるか古より手にしたものに無限の力を授けると謳われた伝説の秘剣ラングリ。
All right. We're going to play an anime game that I really enjoyed. I want to play this. Not Psychic Force, but this game. We'll play that here if you're a character again.
Catch the heart.
Taita.
Ima. Koko ni 12 ko no hiseki to yobareru ishi ga aru. Toki wa nagare. 12 個の秘跡に12人の手元に、その12個の秘跡が一つになるとき、そのものの願いが叶うという。
I remember playing this game. Title Kype, released in 1997 and 1998 for the console. Okay, I'm gonna put beginner.
Hey,
this one. Aw, man. Okay. Always keep an eye on the ball. All right. Oh my God. It's like we level up.
Thank you.
Yes! At least I got two. Game gets harder. Game gets really, really hard. Hold on, I'm just giving you a gosh darn it. Media. Oh, that reminds me, I gotta post some cosplays in the morning tomorrow. I think it's all gonna be on Friday. Oh my goodness! Alright, I gotta keep these things going. Oh, yes! I'll give him $20 to cosplay this character from this one. $20. Or a drawing of her. Oh my. I got 10. Thank you, Shailun. One, two, three, four, five. My friends. Come on. There's more lines. Oh, my goodness. My very, very goodness. Thank you. I was about to aim for the rainbow one. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Game over. Let's try another one. Find another character. This. What you know? Aim for the rainbow. Aim for the rainbow! Come on. Oh, thank you. Let's go down. More lines! More lines! Oh my god. Oh my goodness. More lines. All right, come on. Why is there so many? I just want to put my name on it. Heh heh.